Well, folks, I've made it. I am about, I don't know, 120 some miles from my camp. I've been wanting to go and visit these, they call them the ghost trains, but they're abandoned locomotives from way back. I'm not sure, I'll go read that sign, but quite something. About half froze, so I just went, I don't know how many miles up across that lake, at about 80 miles an hour, and it cold. Isn't that something? They used to, the logging outfit, used to bring wood out of here. There's a rail system here too. You can't see it because it's underneath the snow, but I'm going to come here in the spring on the side-by-side and take another look so you can see more. I'll compare the videos. But these are old steam locomotives. They've been here for a friggin' 100 years. Pretty impressive. This is a common destination for snowmobilers. Look at that heavy duty steel. Man. Gotta try to keep this camera steady. That would be quite something to see some footage of one of these in action. I wonder if there's any old footage of them actually carrying wood. Just imagine, I mean, somebody built this shit. Great. Heavy duty. Beyond heavy duty. Everybody's got to put their graffiti on you. Just solid steel. I don't know if I can get up here or not. artwork there. Inside this big boiler. I guess somebody used to. Can you imagine running this thing? Man. Can't even imagine. Look at the valves. 100 years old. Somebody built this shit. This might as well be a cockpit to a 747. So complicated to me. Look at the bolts. How rugged is that? Man. Tons of graffiti. There's an actual rail system there. I think it goes down that trail right down there. More stuff up there, but a lot of stuff underneath the snow. I don't know if you can see that or not. Try to get it as clear as I can. Pan down slowly. You can pause it and raise it. Back up here. Pretty impressive. Guess I know where I've been here, huh? My wife really wanted to go up here, but man, this is such a long trip and rough. This is rough. One long ass ways. I'm not gonna stay here long. Cause I am a long ways away from home. See, there's all kinds of other stuff up here. I'm gonna come up in the spring with my side by side and see what else is up here. See, this is like a whole rail bed. Kinds of pieces and parts. All the way out through there. I'm not gonna walk out in there. This is Eagle Lake. That is over here where I come up through is Chamberlain Lake. I want to ice fish out here someday. Yeah. Nice. The ghost trains. K. Captain John Spire has made it to the ghost trains. I don't know why they call it the ghost trains. They're just old abandoned steam locomotives right up here in the middle of nowhere. I'm 120 miles right up in the middle of the Maine woods on that snowmobile. Okay, I'm gonna give a beer and a shot of whiskey, warm up a little bit, and head back home. Head back to the Libby camps and have some lunch, and continue to trek home. Hopefully that machine doesn't let me down. Because I'm way beyond walking out of here. I have somebody to friggin' die before they get out of here. Okay. I'm not sure if taking a shortcut 120 miles up in the wilderness is such a great idea, but there ain't been a soul here all week. I'm going to take a chance that I can catch my trail on the other end of this lake, about 7 miles that way. We'll see how we do. If you never see this video, I didn't make it.